I am deeply calm as I turn over to face him, feeling grateful for this quiet moment. Not taking a single second for granted, I watch the way his eyes gleam. I'm taken back by the fact that after all this time, he still reads me as though delving into the pages of a new book. I had missed him so very much, so urgently, in the same way a drowning person misses air.